being dead in Ball River where the water was the way to breathe. Cottonmouth country, a river at knee high. Way up around the back border lived the man that the river folks talked about. They said you better stay away from a Coco Joe, cause he's crazy to account. He drunk a brew called the Mojo Claw that had made out of roots from old dead stumps on the banks of Dirty Ball. Made him all a little funny, that made his breath smell funky. Well, he never come across the river, cause the folks didn't like him in town. They said his hair was long, his clothes were dirty, they didn't want him hanging around. Coco Joe, they called him Dirty Ball. An awful and peculiar man. The river was his only friend, and the folks didn't understand the man Coco Joe. Well, it happened a year ago Sunday, and they still talk about it today. How the dam broke loose on Eddie Ball River, nearly washing everybody away. On the river water rise, washing up all the bushes. Well, the headline read how mother said, my son would have lost his life. He was pulled from the mud in the Eddie Ball River by the man y'all all despise. Coco Joe, Coco Joe, they called him the Eddie Ball River Swamp Rat, and folks despised him. Coco Joe, Coco Joe, so be careful what you say, my friend, about folks you don't understand. Someday you might need a man like Coco Joe.